Today I want to show you how to draw Kuromi. First, draw an oval shape as her head. Then draw her ear, her face. Two big eyes, one little nose, and smiling mouth. Now I draw her body. I keep trying to draw her hand well. I draw her spiky collar. Now I draw her tail. Her tail looks like L shape. Kuromi got a skeleton on her hat. Let's draw the outline. Now we color it. Ta-da! It's done! Is it beautiful? Thanks for watching!